Shut up, Helmut. Wait, you're not Helmut.
Hey, bad form. You stole my idea.
Hey, look, asshole. Maybe you can find someone else to emulate.
How about, Jordan Cross? He's hot, right?
Wow, this is super embarrassing.
At least we don't attend the same social circles. Shut up, we don't, right? Disappear for good!
Can you keep a secret? Shut up. I'm being cut to look like Helmut Kruger. Yeah.
Helmut Kruger? The model?
Yeah, the one and only. I mean, you know, the resemblance is always there. People, you know that. They would tell me, hey, you look just like Helmut Kruger. And I'm like, shut up. But here I am, just sort of feeling a prophecy, I guess. I'm about to go meet my sister for a second. Wait and see what I look like.
Jason Portman, the new face of Silicon Valley. Modem called you the Golden Brave. Your stock is soaring. How will people react if you suddenly look like someone else?
So, you'll see. Once the bandages come off.
Hope you have everything you need.
You know, I'm trying to keep calm. Anxiety attacks, you see, I just... Well, I love the place, believe me, I come here often, but... I need to call you with those details, I just...
Sir?
When surgeons get endless amounts of money that I have can make it happen in weeks. Through the natural way. That's the... Shut up, I bet you would. Maybe I'll call you when I get out of that. Okay, we'll see. Bye, Steve.
I can't believe they're still not ready. These cheekbones want to be liberated, to be released onto the world.
Mr. Director, there you are. I'd like to see you in the Winter Garden shortly.
Of course.
Very well.
Target down. Now it's time for Sodas to retire.
Is he some kind of...
Mr. Jason Portman. Please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
So, you're the curator. Research aide, right?
Let me guess.
You want to know about the medical trial? So it is true. The guy's had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain. So how does it work? Does it work?
Sorry, you're just gonna have to wait for my research paper. I'm following the trial closely, and with a little luck, he'll be the basis for my doctorate. All I can say is that I've got a very interesting bit of insight.
Fine. I'll just have to ask you again when we're drunk.
Well, I don't know about that. But from a medical perspective, one would obviously like the younger doctors, especially. Usually you have to go to Africa for that. People can't afford medicine or a doctor.
Understood. The report can be trusted.
Okay.
Oh, my. This space. The colors. Oh, the shapes.
Are you trying to hide from something?
You're excused. I need some time alone with my babies. Come back later.
Solution 47, with sodas on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps. That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
Step back, let the crows do their thing.